I am going to erase this car key found. It was found in that corner, it's in the office, if anybody lost a car key. This was a couple days ago, so I'm erasing this.
How would you not?
Okay. I know, but I don't know, I've lost my car key before. Okay, now, can we all turn around? Let's turn around. What I'd like to do is go to each tabletop and just get a couple of thematic phrases or words, and my teaching assistants will write them on the board. And then we're going to turn in and do a read aloud with Yurda the Turtle. We're not doing this. We're going to sit on the floor again. Okay, all right, take it away. Let's begin with this tabletop. We'll just go this direction. Can everybody listen up? Listen to see what their themes are and see if they match yours. Okay. Fighting through, synonymous with survival. You had journal prompts about survival. Thank you. Next group.
Okay, so we had
the other book?
Yeah.
That To This Day?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. To This Day.
Reset and up for yourself and don't be pressured into forms.
Okay, let's do the first one. Standing up for oneself. Okay. Figure out later what words, what really strong words can stand for that. What was the other one? Okay, avoiding to bully. It's kind of a tough thing. At least that's what the author said. Thank you. Hello, group.
Hello.
Hello. What you have? That's okay. Anything. I don't care.
For Knight, it was more about focusing on more death and how he survived it. Like survival.
So you think it's survival?
Yeah.
Okay. Because there's death everywhere, but does that theme survival fit anywhere on the globe? Any age? Any occupation? Any gender? Survival. Okay, thank you. Gentlemen, have courage.
Bravery.
Bravery.
And survival.
And survival, okay. And is that for all three, one in particular?
Bravery is for theme.
For which text? All three, it could be, or was there one in particular that stood out to this group?
It was mainly all three.
Gotcha. And then the survival, you said? For anyone in particular?
Elie Wiesel and his dad.
Oh, so kind of a father's son?
They worked together to survive. One didn't make it too far, though.
Okay. Working together. Joint survival.